Classic final. It's James Lewis, Matt Baker, and Jamie Udemy, who are the first three to show into that first bend. But who's going to be the one that gets the drive coming out of the turn? Who's that looking at the inside? I think that is Trent 13 of Simon Horby. Yes, it is. Matt Baker looks at the inside there, Leicester 117 taking up the race lead. Down that far side, Jordan Hampson looking up the inside, Pennine number 70. But no one is catching Matt Baker at the moment. Leicester 117 is your current race leader. Coming back to Chris Collier in the IK960, and it looks like we've lost Simon Hornby in the far side. He has broken down, so we've only got six cars left running in this one. Down the bottom end, it's still Jordan Hampson in Pennine 17, leading the way round from Matt Baker. Place spot at the moment. Chris Collier at the back of the field in IK number 960. Down the far side though, once again, Jordan Hampson still pulling away at the front of the field. Pennine 70 from Matt Baker, Leicester 117 rounding out the 1-2-3 a little bit.